Tonight, PG&E says it's considering lowering the amount of water it lets out of the Chili Bar Reservoir near Coloma in El Dorado County. Less water through its power plant drops the level of the American River downstream, making it less inviting to rafters. PG&E says it's trying to support the stay-at-home order.